The Women's Peace Initiative presented its third cultural season that included four seminars presented by expert members of the organization. As this season was comprehensive in discussing women's and peace matters and the relationship to society, as well as continuous development.
As a matter of fact, it is not a conference. It is the end of our cultural sessions for WPPI 1325. It is a United Nations resolution that focusing upon empowering women in making peace, especially in the conflict area. And you know what the Middle East is. So we did start with Samira Al-Jnai in the club of the sport club for women, and it is about taking care of me as a woman and as a human being. The second one, it was by Doctora Lamia Hayat in Kuwait University, dealing with the environment.
Actually, I want to talk about our cultural season of this year. This is our third season. During the last 3 years, we had such a grateful and fruitful season this year. All our sessions was about women, peace, and the sustainable development. Beside that, all our sessions were presented by our women pioneers here.
The Women's Peace Initiative was established as a result of the United Nations Resolution Number 1325 of the year 2015. As a result, the WPPI started their activities all around the world to tackle issues of women affairs and peace.